There's only one scene, and that's the scene for the fucking people. You ain't hard. Fuck your squad. Let's get moving, motherfuckers. One, two, three, four. F you, MC, MC, gang, fuck you. 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 You ain't hard. Fuck your squad. 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 You ain't hard. You ain't hard. Fuck your squad. You ain't hard. Fuck your squad. You ain't hard. Fuck your squad. F you, MC, MC, gang, fuck you. 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 Yeah, yeah. Song. You might have saw me outside and didn't know where the fuck I was. But I was pinned up with a bunch of guys had similar hats and jackets that were pretty noticeable with the patches here and there. And we're a member of a crew called Sharp, Skinheads Against Racial Prejudice. I've been holding this shit down for over 16, 17 years. Those guys got busted teeth, busted knuckles, stab wounds just like me. And then some for fucking protecting people from Nazi scum. From hardcore shows back in the day to now. And we got one of my brothers here right now, Joe. So, this next tune is dedicated to one of the brothers back home from New York who passed away a long time ago and fought on the streets and understood what fucking hardcore was and taught us. And that's Raymond Barbieri, a.k.a. Rabies, fucking Warzone. This song is called United Worldwide. And the moral and the mission statement, together we stand true and strong. Young and old, we all belong. A way of heart in our hearts. Held together, we cannot fucking be pulled apart. United against the fucking scum, we will win. Remember that. We can't fucking lose if we're divided. If we're divided, we fall. And on that top, this is United Worldwide.
We all belong.
Support. I want to see you motherfuckers banging to this shit. This is the anthem. We need fucking support.
God! Cut!
Fuck yeah!